Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. New York Times bestseller, Advice for Graduates and Reflections on Staying True to Yourself from the beloved Gilmore Girls actress and New York Times bestselling author of the memoir Talking as Fast as I Can and the novel Someday, Someday, Maybe. If you're kicking yourself for not having accomplished all you should have by now, don't worry about it. Even without any big accomplishments yet to your name, you are enough. In this expansion of the 2017 commencement speech she gave at her hometown Langley High, Lauren Graham, the beloved star of Gilmore Girls and Parenthood, reflects on growing up, pursuing your dreams, and living in the here and now. Whatever path you choose, whatever career you decide to go after, the important thing is that you keep finding joy in what you're doing, especially when the joy isn't finding you. In her hilarious, relatable voice, Graham reminds us to be curious and compassionate, no matter where life takes us or what we've yet to achieve. Grounded and inspiring, and illustrated throughout with drawings by Graham herself, here is a comforting roadmap to a happy life. I've had ups and downs. I've had successes and senior slumps. I've been the girl who has the lead, and the one who wished she had the bigger part. The truth? They don't feel that different from each other.